Generating cabinet layouts has become even easier in DDS CAT 14. All circuit groups from the distribution board can now be instantly inserted into a cabinet layout. With a single mouse click, a circuit group is inserted at the defined position. After having placed all circuit groups, you can also flexibly rearrange the positioning of separate components if required. These new options provide even more efficiency and flexibility in creating distribution board documentation.